Hi everyone, it's Janis here, and in this video we will explore what is smartphone compulsion test and how does it work. We all use our mobile devices, but do you know if you're addicted to your smart device? In this video we'll find it out. If this is your first time on this channel, then make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon to get updates on my latest videos about time management and productivity. Smartphone compulsion test was developed to measure your relationship with your smart devices. Using smartphones is part of our everyday life, and doing it in the right way, you can really increase your productivity and performance. Instant messaging and apps really help to communicate with our teams and get things done in a blink of an eye. But while our smart devices can help us to become more productive, they can also become a huge time waste if used incorrectly. If you remember last time when you wanted to check out time and then ended up spending 30 minutes scrolling your Facebook feed, then you know what I'm talking about. So if you want to find out what is your relationship with your smart device, then you can take this smartphone compulsion test. It has 15 questions and it takes about 2 minutes to complete. As soon as you submit your answers, you'll see your score and short description about what your smartphone usage is like. I will put the link to the test in the description below, so you can take it right after you finish watching this video. It might turn out that you are addicted to your smartphone, or maybe things are not as bad as you actually think. No matter what your score or situation might be, the first step in improving is to find out where you are at the moment. If you decided to go ahead and do the test, I'm curious to know how many points did you get. So go ahead and drop your score in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate if you could press the like button, as this will help the video reach more people and spread the message.